You look amazing.
Look at you.
Oh my God. That's gorgeous.
Johanna, with this ring, I thee wed.
I do promise to love, honor, and cherish you.
I do promise to love, honor, and cherish you.
In good times and bad.
In good times and bad.
For richer or poorer.
For richer or poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
Until death do us part.
Until death do us part.
Austin, with this ring, I do thee wed.
And I do promise to love, honor, and cherish you.
And I do promise to love, honor, and cherish you.
In good times and bad.
In good times and bad.
For richer or poorer.
For richer or for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
Until death do us part.
Until death do us part.
Thank you.
what I can only call a very mature type of love that is based off of struggles, that is based off of blessings in your life, and you guys have been there for each other no matter if it was a good thing or a bad thing or anywhere in between. So thank you guys again for setting the bar, but at this time, with the way that you guys treat each other.
Much you mean to her in the way she looks at you, and ever since you came into her life has changed for the better. So I want to thank Johanna and Austin for allowing everyone here to share this special day with them. Your love is a true inspiration, and I have no doubt that your marriage will be filled with joy, laughter, and endless love. So with that, congratulations and cheers to the new Mr. and Mrs. Goddard.
Everyone in this room has so many fun and adventurous memories come to mind when they think of the two of you. I am so excited to see you both continue to make these memories. And Austin, thanks for bringing another girl into the family so we're not as outnumbered. I can't wait to see what the future holds for you both. I love you, and cheers to Austin and JoJo and their future as husband and wife.
Austin, it is my honor and absolute pleasure, and by the power vested in me, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss your bride.